Vice President Joe Biden said yesterday he can't believe how well the stimulus program is going right now. So where exactly is it going, though?
Gina, you know, you're right. The stimulus money is supposed to help jobs, but it's going here. You know, the National Institute of Health is the federal agency that supports medical research. Only one in five grants gets funded, which is why you might wonder why we're spending $650,000 to give 10th grade pot-smoking Latino students a pep talk.
Hey, guys.
Study about mothers who neglect their kids.
That Wittenville woman was in court this morning charged with sexually assaulting a minor. Now, neighbors say that minor was her very own adopted son.
She, along with 40-year-old Paul Churchill, are accused of taking part in ongoing sex acts with three children who are related to them.
A Douglas County woman could spend up to 20 years in prison for the sexual abuse of her own daughters.
Anxiety-sensitive heroin users, that's right. A study to give coping skills for inner-city poverty-stricken addicts in hopes that they will use less smack and have less sex.
Whenever we get our heroin, we do two baggies right away.
I can't wait. I'm sorry. Just do it. Yeah, can you just hurry up and sniff?
Shut up, bitch. I'm getting yours ready.
Hurry up!
Motivational interviews to get sedentary, hazardous drinking college students off alcohol and into the gym.
Got a phone call from a friend of mine, and they told me that all four of them was dead.
Investigators say alcohol was found in the car.
This is the You're Kidding Me study, $500,000 to get people to stop smoking.
They call it throat cancer. They've come in and removed my voice box. Before they did this, they found out I got lung cancer as well. And the future plans right now are Alexander, my oldest, is coming over here for a holiday December 13th. I will be alive for that.
The risks facing female drivers, the problems they have with vehicle handling and mastering traffic. Get Active Orlando. This is true, and I'm quoting. They will study the effects of walking, bicycling, and gardening on the lifestyles of urban-dwelling older adults and ethnic minorities.
According to experts, almost two-thirds of American adults are seriously overweight or obese.
The obesity epidemic is probably going to be killing more people in the upcoming decades than have other problems such as smoking, for example.
He's able to go to the bathroom. He's able to wipe himself. I still have to bathe him because he has such an overhang here that I have to go up and I have to clean and lift that, and it's extremely heavy, and I have to wash him. During the summer, I bought a large swimming pool. That's how he's bathed in the summer.
How are you funding this when you're not funding four out of five other things for legitimate medical research?
All right, Steve? William, thank you for exposing this, I think.
Great.
Yeah. Eye-opening. Thanks very much.